That Israel must take immediate and effective measures to enable the provision of urgently needed basic services and humanitarian assistance to address the adverse conditions of life.
Subscribe to the Federal's YouTube page for more news and updates.